My name is Ivan. I'm co-founder at NewArc.ai. I'd like to walk you through the basics of using sketches in NewArc.ai. There are multiple types of images that you can use as an input image. It can be a hand drawing, a flat drawing, a fashion illustration, a photo, or a collage. You can use images with colors or without colors. By default, the AI will ignore colors in the input image. So if you upload this image with colors and start generating images, AI will stick to the lines only. But if you switch on the enhance color guidance option, then image generation will be guided by the colors from the input image. You still need to describe the colors in the prompt, but now the AI will know where to apply them. All right, first thing you need to know is that your input image, it's like a page from a coloring book. So it's a canvas that AI will turn into a photo instead of using crayons. That's why you need to prepare your input image following these simple rules. First, remove all unnecessary objects, such as notepads, pens, etc. Leave only your product. It's because all lines, all objects in your input image will appear in the generated images. Remember, it's a canvas that will be colored by the AI. Then remove all unnecessary lines from the sketch because all of them will appear in the generated images. And remove all unnecessary details, such as logo, lettering, and others. You will be able to add them at the post-production stage. AI is not very good at working out small details. So the larger the product, the better. You need to crop all excess empty space and make your product occupy the whole canvas. Then you need to position your product in your input image in a correct way. If you are generating a shoe, it should be positioned horizontally. You can put multiple perspectives of the same product in the input image. Then AI will try its best to generate the same product, but from different views. If you'd like to have a person in the generated images, you need to add a croquis to the sketch to make sure you'll have a person in the generated images. The next one is creativity level. The creativity level option allows you to control to what extent the AI will follow the lines from the input image. With the accurate, AI will stick to each and every line from the input image. And with creative, it can go wild. So this is it. These simple rules will allow you to significantly improve the quality of the generated images. Happy creating!